the feeling as far as
just coming out of the game? I mean, you know,
we fought hard, but it wasn't enough, obviously. And you know, when you have a third quarter like that, it's hard to win. You just gotta come out of this with our head high and just keep on pushing for these next 16, 15, 17 games. You just gotta keep on fighting. It's not over yet. And, it was a tough one. I heard that's a demoralizing loss right there. But like I said, it's hard to win with that kind of third quarter.
What happened in the third quarter?
Just DeMar got going. You know, I think defensively we just, you know, I think we got shots. But I just don't think we got enough stops. You know, how many did they have in the third quarter?
40,
yeah. I mean, like I said, we can't win like that. DeMar got going, and it was just, you know, can't win like that.
At the end of regulation, you guys put the ball in Blake's hands, and you know, things kind of went back and forth there for a minute. But you know, when you have a player of his caliber now, and you know you're going to get him the ball, kind of take us through that maybe play where you got to the lead.
Yeah, he got two clutch buckets, and that's why Stan made that move. So it's good to see him do that, and I wish it could have resulted in a win. That would have been good for our team, a good morale win. So, that's what he does, and I just wish we could have came out with a win.
And that last possession, you guys finally got the ball out of the Rosen's hands, and you had the ball to that lead. It was 1-9.
We had to load up to that, yeah, no choice. It was that hot. We had to collapse. We had to come in. So, Fred made a good shot.
Huge.
To do about that, I think everybody had to come in on that. I think you should stay home.
Thanks, sir.
Thanks, awesome. Love it.